Welcome back to another episode of Agrarian Skies. Skyblock. Hardcore Quest. Don't know how to make that together. Maybe forgot about hardcore Quest. So yeah. As you see, since last time I got the fish in my belly. I got the seal bricks and got rid of this one tree. Because yeah, why not? I hope the skeletons aren't dropping from the platform because they are burning. Some of the bones are dropping. That is not what I hoped. Let me get these bones. You can stay here. You are welcome. Because you don't attack me, you are nice. How many? We got one bone, one fell off. At least one step closer. Still starving. Oh, we got shrubs growing. I hope a pumpkin grows later on. So let's get our sealed stuff. We need a sealed smeltery controller. There we go, controller we have. Don't know, put it in here for the time being, you know. We got the controller, we need some more stuff. We need a ton more. Let's get 9 of you. First off, let's get the dust. The dust. There we go, dust accomplished. Let's get some gravel. We need all 8 in gravel at least. And then 4 of these we make into sand. And we got another tree growing. That is nice. There we go. Okay, and there we go, then we get our dust, our sand, I mean. So, let's get some more water, not like this it seems. Nice, put our dust in here, there we go, and get our grout, there we go. 8 grout, put in here. See if we get some more mushrooms too. Yes, we get. Eat. The mushroom stew is keeping us alive at the moment. Pretty handedly. Get rid of this tree. Because we need some more apples. We didn't get any apples of these last 2 or 3 trees we put down. So, yeah, I hope some gravel comes. Come on, let's get some gravel. There we go. Did I say gravel? I mean apples. Apple. Annoying orange, apple. So, hopefully some apples. Oh, we got some wheat. And I don't have to get rid of our wheat. Of our seedling. So what can we make? We could make a cake. Which would probably be a good thing. Hey, cut purse. Another way of making cake, fertilizer, compost. So, what is it? Compost. What is compost? We can make humus, which is, I think, a better way to get to grow stuff. So yeah, let's try that. Do I get seeds? Yes, I get seeds. There we go, a carrot. And these crops get 1 cent. And I think I can put these around here and get some compost. And I need 8 dirt blocks to get the full effect. How many do we have now? Don't want to get rid of that. Can get rid of that because we got another. Okay. I get at least my seeds back every time. So, one hummus. We get 8 hummus, and I think these are more effective at growing stuff. I get 8. I used 1. Whoa! Okay. If you can't put it down, you lose your stuff. Okay. Get our sugarcane running here again. You know. Same old, same old. Get our... Where's our... cane? Did I throw it away? Our hoe? No, there it is. Can't hoe that land. I can simply put it down. Nice. Okay, I want some carrots. You know, some seeds. What do we have? Can't put cocoa beans down. Let's get 2 more seeds. These are carrots, these are seeds, so... And 2 more lettuce. Can't put down lettuce. Okay, let's get some more seeds down. For the time being. Get some more seeds too. And yeah, that should help getting these to grow faster. I hope at least. So let's eat some lettuce for the time being. Oh, we got another tree. Still no apples though. So let us go. First off, let's build some more stuff. Our smeltery drain. There we go, smeltery drain. Seared faucet. No, wrong. Seared faucet, which is 3, which we don't have at the moment. So we need more. We need more. So we need more cobblestone. We need 9. 9 cobblestone. We have 3, so we need 6. 6 cobblestone. Come on. Get me 6. Because we need to get rid of that tree. So let's get 6. 5. There we go. 6 accomplished. Get 3 cobblestone here. Put 1 down. Get to work on it with our hammer. There we go. Gravel, sand, dust. And then here we go with our 8 cobblestone again. So, there we go. The smeltery, Tinker's Construct smeltery will help us in the long run to get more out of our resources we get. Because we get not much for our efforts in getting some iron and so on. So, that should help us getting more iron out of one of these, out of one of these blocks of, dust, iron dust or some stuff. We should get much more out of this, out of these then. Then, get some wood. And here, get to cut down these two trees. Is it? I have the feeling it's more like a farm mod or challenge. You have to make pretty much everything to farm. Farm some more, get some more to farm. Farm, farm, and farm. I mean, I'm still at the farming stage. We get closer to our Tinker's Construct building. So we have that quest we get to fulfill. Don't know, we need maybe 18 more cobblestone. That should be the maximum we need. So I'm pretty happy about that. The hummus, I don't really know if it is better. I will search. I will look that up. For the next time. So we know if that is a better thing to do. I can't hoe the hummus, so I can't put down our mod related seeds, only vanilla seeds it seems. So yeah. But I hope it is more efficient. Because we used 4 of our wheat. Or wheat. Whatever you want to call it. For that. So it should be a little bit better. I hope, at least. So. Get all this stuff. Oh! Pumpkin stem is growing nicely. Still no. Holy! I put you down a minute ago. Really? Get our steel bricks. We need a faucet. Which we got. We need casting tables. Steel bricks. There we go. Steel bricks. Casting table, which needs more bricks. So, how many do we need now? We need the seer tank and casting table. Casting table is 7, and a seer tank is another 8. So, as I said, we need 2 additional runs. So we have this tree growing. How about some mushroom stew? No?
No.
This one gave me? Okay. There we go. Mushroom stew, surviving on that alone, as I said. Yeah, let's get these 18 cobblestone rocking. There we go. Okay. There we go. 4, 5. Come on. Be nice. There we go. Whoop. Maybe if I move forward a little bit, I get a bigger chance to collect the stuff. No. Don't want to catch on fire. That would be unfortunate. Damn it. I have the feeling that I remove the cobblestone every time I move. Oh, holy. Come on. There we go. 9. Good job. 10. 11. If you talk to the game is nice to you. As you see, 12. 13. 14. 15. Damn it. Stupid game. No, you nice. 16. 17. Come on. It's only 2. Really? You have to. Only 2 to go. 1 to go. There we go. Nice and easy. Let's repair our pickaxe. There we go. And nothing grew. Let's get our two dust running. And get another hammer. Because our hammer is going to go down. There we go. There we go. What we can do, because we need to get all the stuff, we can use it as a platform to get rid of all these leaves. Nice. Oh, the big tree seems to have a better chance of spawning apples. But that can mean everything, anything. Oh, if I am good enough, really? I have not enough food to jump. I hate you too. Okay. Let's get back up. There we go. Some gravel. There goes our little hammer. Maxwell. Max. Maxwell? I think Maxwell with his little hammer. If you don't know that, look it up. YouTube. You're on it. Maxwell's little hammer. A little bit disturbing, beetles and so on. But, classic. Should be watched at least once. There we go. Get rid of all these leaves. Don't stray too strongly away from the branch. Not that you are falling down into the void. That would be not so good. I don't even know how many lives I got. I think I got 4. You start with 2 and I got 2 extra through making little hearts. So I think I'm at 4. Never lost 1. We are too slow. Come on. There we go. Holy. It's working so slow. I don't know if you die instantly if you have no food. Or if you take damage like in vanilla. But I better not risk it. So after we get this thing here, we go to get some lettuce. Some of that fresh green stuff we are surviving on since the beginning. There we go, but not risk it, get some of these apples. We have a little, FOV problem, it seems, when we are starving. Interesting. So there we go. Let's hold on to 1. So 2 more apples. Do we have some more stuff in here? No, we have not. Get rid of this cobblestone. So we get gravel. There we go. There we go. Nice and easy. I don't know if these pumpkins need a dirt block to grow on. Or if they can simply grow where they are. So we got 18. Didn't we get 2 dust? It seems we did not. We did get. Did I make it? No, I didn't make 2 dust. So, let's get 4 additional. What? What did I do? I put 18 because we need 9 and 9. What? What are you doing there? It fell in there. Really? It can't. Can it really fall in there? I need more. I really need more. So we got 6 sand, but we need 8. And we need 2 more gravel. So we need 2 more cobblestone. It fell down there. I don't know what the gravel, what gravel makes. Could be lava in the crucible. Don't really know. But it's lost either way. The hummus doesn't seem to be doing much, as you see. It seems to grow as slow as ever. Let's get some water. There we go. There we go. Dust, dust. Clay. And get some more sear bricks. Crowd. Go in there. Pick out some saplings. Use saplings to make some more dirt. There we go. Put one sapling back. Do we have something to eat? We have some apples, which I make some apple juice. One apple. We are one apple away from our quest. What we could do is simply use some bone meal and grow some of this other stuff. There we go. Some potatoes. Some carrots. And some wheat. Used all of our bone meal, but okay. Can't really argue with that. Because we need something to eat. The question is, can we do something with two potatoes? Potato plus salt, which we don't have. Duff, firm tofu, don't have. If we had some mushroom, we could make some stuff. We can make stock, which is not useful. We can make mixed salad out of two potatoes. Salad dressing. How do you make salad dressing? Roger. Not like I can use that. Let's search backward. Seaweed. Cabbage. Cabbage. We can make... Okay. Interesting. Can't really... We can make... Can make a garden soup. We need a pot. We can't make that. Sorry. Didn't see that. We can make some carrot juice. Oh. Let's look. Can we make something else out of carrots? Carrot and duff and sugar. We have sugar. Duff. Duff is not made like I thought it would be made. What can we do? What else? No, no, no. Always need some of that. Don't have, don't have, don't have. Don't even have that. Okay. Can't make anything. Let's simply use it to make some carrot juice, which we use to nom nom on for the time being. To dirt, we can make one extra dirt. We can finally replace these two blocks with dirt. There we go. Put it in there. Get some... Where is our house? There is it. And get some lettuce going. Again. There we go. And I will see if the pumpkin grows on this tile. On our newly placed down dirt. None. And there we go. I will harvest you. What can I do with sugarcane? Pulverizer, compost. Not much. I can make sugar. Snorkel, wicker. Wicker. Interesting. I can make sugar out of you. Maybe I will make a wicker for whatever reason. Yeah, gravel makes lava too good. Good to know. We could try to get these tanks up and running fast. These things. Let's get one more. Come on, one more cobblestone. There we go. Get it down. Get some gravel. Get gravel down. Get some sand. Get the sand smelting. Get casting table. There we go. Get the dirt. Oh! One pumpkin. There we go. Nice. But I will make it in a moment. There we go. And a tank. And we got our quest. Da 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 da. Peach sapling. I want a reward bag. I like reward bags. There we go. Quest fulfilled. Get these bags in here. Where do we put our heart? And here, got one reward bag, one pumpkin, we have some wood, we will pull through here, come on, go down, there we go, dirt on here, I need to get this out, and put some stuff there. Like, there we go. Okay. Yeah, thank you for watching. As always, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share on Facebook and the media. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.